It's been 2 years, and I really miss you, Nina. Please come home. This is where you belong, in my heart. I'm 5 now, and Mummy was crying last night. I need you. Please come home. Mummy told me you're on a holiday at your work. Please come home. I'm starting school tomorrow. Mummy told me you'll be there waiting for me. Hope to keep friends. I'm 6 now, and I've got no friends. I really need you, Nana. Please come. I need you the most. Please. I'm 10. I'm 8. And Mummy told me that you're in a beautiful place called heaven. I miss you. Please come home. Please. Please, Nina. Mama's going for a flight next year. And I want you to be there guiding the plane. Please. I'm 10, and Mummy died in a plane crash. Please come home. I need you, Nana. Please, Mummy died. Tell Mummy I love her and you. Please come home, though. I really miss the both of you. I'm 16 now, and I got married to this beautiful woman who made my heart. But still, I need you. My wish is to make two beautiful children. One's going to be called Rosie, and the other's going to be called Stella. But still, I need the both of you to come and help when I do have children. I'm 20. I have two children, both daughters. One's called Rosie and one's called Stella. But I need help, more help. I got a job that I'm starting next year, and I hope to enjoy. But still, I need you. I honestly do need you. Wow, I'm in college. Can't believe it. I'm 21, the first day of my work. Can you please wait? I need you. I'm coming for you. Hey, Mum, wait there for me. I'm coming up soon to here. Please. It's my first day. And I came back from the bottom stairs up to the top, 164. And I saw this plane coming right into my office window. I went, holy macaroni. But please, Nan and Mum, come home. Hope my daughters are safe and my wife. Keep them. I made the one last phone call home. And my family was crying, deep pouring eyes. My wife was coming to pick me up. My babysitter was babysitting children. As my wife pulled up, she saw a massive smoke bomb. The end of my life.